Sorry, it took a while to upload this episode. I got sick and I'm recovering. And also, I fried my PC. I got it fixed and we gotta continue with another part. Let's go. So let's go. Underground Exploration Depth 2.
Here comes the follow-up, 621. You're going to be exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route, with a lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Raven, there's something you should know.
Oh.
I've obtained the comms log from the Balan squad that went in before you.
Uh-oh.
It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guardmechs won't be the only threat. Balan's agenda is just as dangerous.
Yeah, I can tell they're a little bit cuckoo on the head. So, we'll see. Hopefully I'm properly equipped. Yeah. Let's do this.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
This is where our skills comes in.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest.
To the basement. Whoa. Oh, that got me. Damn. There's a hole here. Oh shit.
Been waiting for you, Raven. You're gonna die, traitor.
Sounds like you found Balaam's MTs.
I'm a traitor now.
You look everywhere of us.
Control panel identified. This should get the power back online.
Okay. So we're here. Catch by STV. Down to 2 health kits and I don't know. There should be a boss battle.
See if you can get access. The heat exchanger section's up ahead. This is around where the comms log for Balan's advanced squad cuts off.
Yeah, I see that.
Been waiting for you, free.
Oh shit.
That AC. It's headbutt. Gunfight lost it.
Once you get back above ground, let me tell you, I'm sick and tired of this pit. It'll all be over once your sorry ass is dead.
Nah, bro.
My ears. Not now.
Uh-oh.
That quack messed me up.
Blood armor. Sorry, bro.
This isn't over. It's time. I swear.
Confirmed. Rubicon, Sudan. Are you trapped down here? It's dangerous.
Oh, he's trapped. Yeah, we got repair kit back. So that's one AC, there might be more. Oh shit. Oh shit. What was that?
What was that?
Oh, yeah. The freak. Oh.
Watch out. Weapons be guarding the steps.
Oh shit.
We'll see what data I can find.
Oh, what? Where are they? Gone? Here? Oh shit. What the hell is that? Uh oh. Ah, there you go. Knew it. Gills. Is there a weapon? I saw a weapon.
Looks like we're not far from the terminus. Let's find the control room. We'll hack the systems. The partition's open.
Shit.
The elevator's been shut down. The control room must be below.
So where do I go? Here? No. Gotta get out.
Raven, let's look for a ventilation duct.
A ventilation duct.
There must be one somewhere.
Here. No? Aha.
Together. And it seems I'm no exception. I feel a growing urge to move forward.
Here? Looks like it.
Ventilation duct identified.
Yes, sir.
Looks like it's connected to the control room.
Oh, shit. I don't know they can do that. Oh, another ephemera set. I hope I pronounced that right. Here. Oh.
There, that's the control panel.
Oh, here you go.
Uh-oh.
Of course. More. Hopefully I don't miss any hidden parts. Well, I went to a secret mission with error. That's why. So there was a huge mechanoid. Oh. It was a huge defense weapon. Mechanoid or something. I don't know. That shoot lasers. And yeah, of course, it's a boss battle, I guess. Whoa. Damn.
Switching to termination mode.
Holy shit. It's huge. Whoa.
Terminating target.
That looks crazy. All that for an AC? Okay, hopefully I don't die.
That's the informant's data. Parser, an AI-controlled prototype developed by the PC Way.
Whoa, shit. I jinxed myself. What? Shit. I'll at least lit, definitely. But yeah, let's try the pulse gun. What? Damn. I'm dead. No.
Complete. 50%.
Oh, I can't even fly, man. Meet my meet my meet. No, I got fucking greedy.
Enemy analysis complete. That's the Enforcer, an AI-controlled prototype developed by the PCA.
Is gonna take a lot of money, man.
Walter should have some data on the next sector.
Fucking hell. Huh?
Let's
not done?
A break for now, Raven.
Oh, okay. But damn, what the? What's there? Mirror. Okay, I think it's time for upgrade. Ah, that looks more nine ball. Let's check it out. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? Oh, it's done. FCS. Okay. Alright, let's take a look at this again. So, gonna try that out. Access load. Damn. Right there. Whoa. What a missile. Whoa. Cool. Well, that's the worst weapon in history. I mean, yeah, it's good for close range, I guess. Gonna stick to the Songbirds. Okay, we'll stick to that. So, I did a terrible mistake. Sorry. I should have tuned my stuff. My AC. Slot armor, I guess. Yeah, hell yeah. Okay. Oh, okay, part two. I mean, part three.
Back to work, 621. Depth 3 is next, and it's where our intel gets sparse.
Hey.
It's an underground cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier. As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job. The laser is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown.
Yeah.
Where the coral's waiting for us.
Ooh. We look good. And my logo is gone, but let's go. I'm nervous, man.
Walter, it's like he already knows where the coral convergence is. What makes him so confident?
Having me, of course.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Great. Let's start by finding our way in.
Yeah, I feel heavier. Don't care about them.
Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
High level threat detected.
Oh,
threat level 8.
Defense
rate.
Oh, whoa. What the frick is that? What am I supposed to do?
Don't let them shoot you down.
Shit.
High level threat. That's a step up from intruder.
Oh no. Oh!
No sign of the corporations. Looks like we're the first ones here.
That ain't fair. We need to get closer here.
Outside 621. There must be a way in. resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode.
Oh no! Fuck! What was that? What is that? Hey, see? What?
It's Institute Tech.
What is this?
621, there's no time. Get rid of it.
Countdown in progress. Calculating time until core explosion.
Yeah. Let me out.
Release the partitions.
What?
Come
on. What?
We've got a job to do, 621. Don't fail me now.
Raven, you have to get clear.
I am.
For impact.
Oh.
That was a close one.
So, onto the unknown, I guess. See it.
That's another solid milestone in our work.
It's just us. Nice.
How was the trip underground, Walter?
Insane.
The enforcement system silent at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA, then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close, then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Yeah.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Honestly,
short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
Oh, do you know? Let's see what Eric thinks.
Raven? You've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Middle Flatwell.
Who?
He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front, and he wants to meet you.
Oh.
One, new.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. S-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. You will now face the best of the best. We wish you luck on the difficult road to mastery.
Best of the best, huh? Just play another mission and we end the episode there. Ambush the best first. Not best first. Red guns.
Got a job for you, 621. This one's from the Archibus Group.
Raven, this request comes from our affiliate, Schneider.
Schneider.
First, I'll brief you on the state of conflict between Archibus and Balaam at Watchpoint Alpha. The Watchpoint's defenses inflicted heavy losses on Balaam's initial wave, with many deserting. More recently, they've engaged with our forces only to continue their downward spiral. Despite this, the Red Gun's commander, Gun 1 Michigan, remains alive and well.
Use guy.
With his AC Liger tail being ready to lead the surviving Balaam MT force as we speak. We want you to intercept them. To hammer the final nail into Balaam's coffin. Should you decline, we have V4 lined up to take over. This concludes the briefing. Awaiting your favorable reply.
A steer. Please don't double cross me. Go.
Just get it done. There's nothing more for me to say.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh shit.
Commence mission.
Enemy readings. Paratroops incoming.
Oh, we're moving fast here.
Attack! Get in there, you maggots!
Looks like Archibus sent a clown on a sewer.
Oh shit.
The only clown around here is you, Kennebec. You're talking about the wall climber, the worm killer, the only gun 13 has managed to live this long. Until the Liger tail deploys, the odds are not in your favor. You better keep the emergency eject primed.
Second wave incoming.
Yeah. I heard that
first
took down Gunfire
Iguazu. Iguazu? Oh, yeah, the deserter who pissed his pants and ran.
Oh, but hey, I forgot we still kept you around. Iguazu's worth 100 of you, which means, Albany, the Merc is worth 20 AM. You're doing nothing productive. Why don't you do the math for us?
The answer is 2,000 Albany, sir!
Shut your stinkle and start shooting!
Sir, yes, sir!
Third wave incoming, Raven.
God damn.
Liger Tail's gonna be good to go soon. Keep the target busy.
Liger Tail.
Come on, sir. You gonna ride out to steal all the credit?
We got plenty of medals already, sir. Some of the glory too.
Fine. Whoever takes down God 13 gets to take home a Balaam Cobalt medal. They're good, you know. They go real far when you throw them.
Hold on until this completes, sir. Don't push the old girl too hard, huh?
Finally, I damn near missed the show, Potomac. Listen up, maggots. This field trip is now a hunting expedition.
Fucking hell. It's a clusterfuck, man. Holy shit.
Go, go, go! Follow Michigan!
Oh, he's here? I think he's here. Where is he? I don't know which one is him. Oh, that's him.
Those of you who withdrew, keep your lousy asses low. You're gonna need more training. Put that in your diaries.
Sir, I'm a useless bag of fun.
If it isn't Osawa, our resident mathematician.
Osawa?
Go multiply your rifle training and see if you can learn to do something useful.
Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's a shit ton of them, man. What? How many of them are there? What the freak? Oh, that's him. Oh, he has repair kits. What the hell is he? That's him.
How can one bird do this alone?
Yes, HQ needs your help with the map, Asawa.
At least we can add numbers.
I can't get ammunition at 10%.
Of course.
Relief team to the front. Get those worms bowled for the mamas on the stretchers.
Stop looking at me like that. Okay, we're set. Oh, we could try this prep bazooka. No. Yeah. Oh shit. Damn. Okay, never mind then.
Commence mission.
Enemy readings. Paratroops incoming.
Attack! Get in there, you maggots!
Fucking like I'm a legend or something.
I forgot we still kept you around. You lost is worth 100 of you, which means, Albany, the Merc is worth 20 AM!
Are you retarded or something?
Yeah!
Finish the job, 621.
There you go.
Don't let them overwhelm you. Shake off the pressure.
Those of you who withdrew, keep your lousy asses low. You're gonna need more training. Put that in your diaries.
Sir, I'm a useless maggot, sir.
If it isn't Osawa, our resident mathematician. Go multiply your rifle training and see if you can learn to do something useful.
Right hand deposition at 50%.
Oh, is it? Nice. Oh, he died. Hey, nice. Finally.
Good holding out, 621. Our work here is done.
Cool. Just a crazy episode here. A lot of failures. We'll come through in the end. Find out, Bob.
Didn't think I'd see the end of the red guns. You did your job, 621. Michigan knew the score.
Mm-hmm.
Balaam's withdrawn from Rubicon. The politicians will be fighting their war now. Where there's coral, there's blood. That's how it's always been, 621.
Interesting.
Raven. Are we doomed to spark conflict wherever we go?
It looks like it. So we did start conflict everywhere we go, and please do like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.